case of cirrhotic liver with now this is the left lobe of the liver in longitudinal section, and there is a focal lesion seen in this segment 2. Here it is. This is the focal lesion measuring 35 by 33 millimeters. This is the liver. You can see the irregular outer surface of the, this is the irregular outer surface of the spleen. Now this is the choroid lobe of the segment 1. This is the IVC coursing posterior to it. So this is the, and the appearance of this echogenic lesion is that it is, it has broken thick wall, no posterior shadowing, and it has a echogenicity that is almost comparable to that of the adjacent liver parenchyma. However, the wall is thick and broken. And now, this is the transverse section of the liver, same liver, and you will see that this is the lesion that is communicating, this is the choroid lobe, this is the focal lesion that we were seeing, and this is the left lobe of the liver in transverse section now, and as I move further, I see the focal mass lesion. This is, here it is, it measures 8.8 by 4.6 centimeters. So, and this is in segment 2 of the liver. So we can see there are two focal lesions seen in the liver, in the left lobe of the liver, and now there is mild portal, periportal bile duct ectasia seen, and this is the rest of the liver. There is no focal lesion seen in the right lobe. There, this is the cirrhotic liver. This one, portal vein, gallbladder, fluid surrounding the outer surface of the liver, irregular outer surface of the liver. Along with it, you see that there is fluid in the pleural space as well. Here it is. This is the pleural space, this is the lung, and this is the case of the